Okay, so here we have Cooper Jeppesen's teapot. This is a real beauty, wood fired with charcoal. Lovely surface. Cooper makes a lot of teaware. He's a very good maker. Just look at this lid. It's so smooth and so tight. It's really a beautiful thing, that lid. Now let's see how it pours. Fabulous. And if I put my finger over the hole, it should stop the flow, which is, you only get that with a really, really tight lid.